Okay, we're down at our usual beach here. And a quick check of our rock supply shows that we may be down a million or so, but there's probably 300 or 400 million rocks here to choose from. And this pile of rocks is probably about 10 feet high. And it's a beautiful night for looking for fluorescent stones, and we're going to begin our trip in a few more minutes. A little bit of a breeze, it was kind of cool, but the sun was shining, the air was clear, and everybody came in looking happy and ready to go. We had a bunch of new little guys in the young collectors in the group tonight, and they were the first ones to find our eupalites. It was a beautiful night, lots of beautiful rocks, plenty to see. We can hardly wait to get down there again, but we need a nice northeast storm to rejuvenate our supply and switch the rocks all around on the beach so that we can have a great time. Anyway, it was a good night. Everybody had a good time. And hopefully we'll see you all at the next meeting. That's in May. Thanks everyone for showing up tonight. I appreciate it.